This is the door of the cell in Newgate Prison, where St. Oliver Plunkett was imprisoned for 8 months.
He's a very interesting figure, because he was one of the first ecumenical Christian priests.
This is the door of the cell in Newgate Prison, where St. Oliver Plunkett was imprisoned for 8 months.
He's a very interesting figure, because he was one of the first ecumenical Christian priests.